In 2014, we actually launched the first mobile app for black and brown emojis before they kind of diversified the set. My brother has a successful career in sales, and I was at a couple of different ad agencies in my career. Yep,
I then came to Los Angeles, and then I got my master's at USC in entrepreneurship, innovation, and as well as a certified in technology commercialization. I remember walking down the street and seeing all these air fresheners everywhere in everybody's car. And I was like, well, listen, if we put some culture and style on top of this thing, I already know that this market is $11 billion worldwide. In the United States, it's $300 million. So yeah, we could definitely do this because there's nobody really doing a subscription model.
That's the most interesting thing you've said in this pitch.